Early pressure from Detroit, and now Delia trying to grab the puck, can't do it. Rasmussen trying to wrap around, and it's in. Lindstrom is celebrating like it's his goal. And if it is, it's just his second in 114 career games. We'll see how they score it. Rasmussen was there, Lindstrom as well, and it's 4-1 Detroit.
Couldn't grab the puck. First one went right up the middle, and then this creates all this problem. He tried to grab it there, couldn't find it. Tried to grab it there, couldn't find it. And then even with the Dominik Hasek, dropped the stick and tried to, still can't find it. And much like that